8 components of personal wellness want to reach your fullest potential in all facets of life? Start to understand and grow in the 8 components of wellness. What is personal wellness? According to Merriam-Webster, wellness is the quality of state of being in good health, especially as an actively sought goal, while the medical dictionary defines it as a philosophy of life and personal hygiene that views health as not merely the absence of illness but the full realization of one's physical and mental potential, as achieved through positive attitudes, fitness training, a diet low in fat and high in fiber, and the avoidance of unhealthful practices, smoking, drug and alcohol abuse, overeating. Ultimately, wellness is much more than a universal approach, as everyone has their own definition of being well. Cohesively, wellness is an active, unique, and dynamic process of change and growth to reach one's fullest potential and is comprised of 8 different components. The 8 components of wellness and personal wellness tips. Unless you find yourself reading up on personal health and wellness articles, you may not realize just how multifaceted wellness is. In fact, there are 8 components of wellness, all of which impact the mind, body, and soul. Nonetheless, one can reach an optimal level of wellness by understanding how to maintain and optimize each of the dimensions of wellness, including with the tips identified in their respective dimension. 1. Emotional wellness. Being attentive to your own thoughts, feelings, and behaviors, whether positive or negative, and coping and accepting them accordingly. Do not be afraid to seek out support if or as needed provide support to others and offer an active, listening ear. Cultivate a more optimistic attitude. Accept and forgive yourself. 2. Environmental wellness. Recognizing how decisions and actions impact the environment we live in and putting the best foot forward to maintain its natural integrity. Bike or walk whenever possible, carpool or use public transportation as often as you can. Support local vendors, including farmers markets. Use water wisely and conservatively. Use natural cleaners in your home and fill it with these air purifying plants. 3. Financial wellness. Having the ability to live within your means, including forming a healthy relationship with money and identifying effective ways to manage it. Visit with a financial advisor. Create a self-budget, considering home bills, groceries, and fund money. Start identifying wants versus needs and make purchases accordingly. Know and understand your credit score. Automate at least 10% of income to savings. 4. Intellectual wellness. Participating in lifelong learning and challenging the mind on an ongoing basis, such as partaking in mentally stimulating and creative activities, reasoning objectively and critically, making responsible decisions, and exploring new ideas and different points of view. Try something new, including learning a language or playing an instrument. Play brain games, including crossword puzzles and sudokus. Read books on an ongoing basis. Listen to podcasts while getting ready or on the way to work. Keep organized with schedules and reminders. Visit museums, including art and history museums. Enroll in a course or workshop. 5. Occupational wellness. Obtaining personal fulfillment from the work you do and performing with honesty, enthusiasm, and engagement on a regular basis. Attend a career fair or networking event. Find a work-life balance, including making time for hobbies and taking a vacation. Make professional goals to pursue. Join professional groups in your respective field. 6. Physical wellness. Recognizing the need for and incorporating nourishing foods, physical activity, healthy foods, and sleep on a regular basis, along with attending regular doctor visits and minimizing risky behaviors such as drug and alcohol abuse. Prepare a healthy meal at home at least 3 times a week. Try a new fruit or vegetable once weekly. Aim for at least 64 ounces of water on a daily basis. Purchase a gym membership and actually use it. Consult with a registered dietitian or personal trainer for professional guidance. Swap out TV time for a walk or bike ride. Commit to a smoking cessation program. Create a healthy bedtime routine. Keep immunizations up to date. 7. Social wellness. Interacting appropriately with the world around us and the people in it. Join a club or summer league. Assign days of the week to certain activities, such as Mondays allocated to movie nights and Wednesdays scheduled for runs with your best friend. Call a long-distance friend to catch up. Try a digital detox and connect to others in real time. Consider attending a meetup group with people whom you've never met. 8. Spiritual wellness. Finding and developing meaning in life, including finding a sense of purpose and belonging. Explore and embrace your religion and spiritual core. Give daily gratitude. Identify and stand to your morals. Practice meditation and mindfulness. Give back to others by volunteering or making a donation.